This section deals with evaluating and simplifying algebraic expressions. So we'll begin with substituting a value. Now, the key to substituting a value is to replace the variable, the letter, with the number it stands for, the number it represents. You may also see a substitution referred to as a replacement. So remember, whenever we make a substitution or replacement, one important thing that will allow you to reduce this to a mere order of operations problem is to make sure that whenever you substitute, you put whatever you substitute in parentheses. Always use parentheses. Using parentheses will remove all doubt from your mind as to what to do next. So for example one, we're just going to take -3, put it in parentheses, and put it everywhere x appears. And so we'll have 4 times -3 squared minus 3 times -3 plus 2. Now, in the order of operations, our first step is parentheses. But if you look here, everything in parentheses has been simplified all the way. So instead, we're going to do the next step, which is exponents. Well, -3 squared is -3 times -3, which is positive 9. So we'll have 4 times 9 minus 3 times -3 plus 2. From there, we have two multiplication steps, and so we'll just execute both. 4 times 9 is 36, -3 times -3 is positive 9, plus 2, which is simply 47. This works the exact same way even if you have multiple variables. Here, we just put -2 where b is, 5 where x is, and -7 where y is, and everything works out the same. So we'll have 4 times -2. Here, we have a case where we have parentheses inside parentheses. If you want to, you can just write 2 times 5 plus 3 times -7. If you want your work to be a little more organized and easier to read, though, remember that you can use brackets for the outside parentheses. Again, we just work from the inside out. Everything in parentheses is simplified all the way. But we do have this one bracketed expression that needs simplification. We'll begin by doing the multiplication steps. And if I do that, I'll have 4 times -2 times, we won't really need the brackets anymore, so I'll change them back to parentheses. We'll have 10, and this works out to -21. 10 minus 21 shouldn't be very hard for you at this juncture. That works out to -11. And so we now have 4 times -2 times -11. If you choose to multiply from left to right, that will be -8 times -11, which is positive 88. So just remember to always use parentheses whenever you substitute, and if you do that correctly, everything from there on out will just be an order of operations problem.